Junkies. Today I have a very special guest, my girl Lauren Lee.
Hi guys. Jade, I've known you for so many years.
I was literally just thinking that. I was like, people don't even know how long we've known each other.
And this is the first time she's given me a facial, so I feel slightly upset about that.
I can't wait to burn your face off.
Oh my god.
I'm just kidding. I would never. I would never. It's my girl. But yes, we've been friends for so long. Mm-hmm. We're both cat moms.
Love cats.
Crazy. Yes. And I'm just so excited to have you here.
I'm excited to be here.
Thank you. So I wanted to ask you, what is your skin type and what kind of products are you using right now?
So I'm super dry. Mm-hmm. And I use lots of creams and moisturizers and vitamin C.
Love it.
Yeah.
Please tell them though what you said when I texted you and I was like, what is your skin type?
Acid.
What did I say to you? You said dry as the desert.
I said dry like the Sahara Desert.
Yeah, I heard what you said. I was like, oh, okay.
A simple dry would have worked.
Yes, exactly. Okay, baby. Well, now you just sit and relax and let's get started.
Is that belly rumbling?
It's gonna rumble the whole time. The whole time it will rumble.
I'll feed you fries with this.
You're like dropping them in my mouth while you're filming.
Today's treatment is a mix of botanical, high-end, and affordable products. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Starting off by removing any excess makeup with the Too Faced Hangover Wash the Day Away Cleanser. This pore purifying gentle foam is powered by a refreshing blend of lime peel, apple extracts, and soothing ginger root that creates a soft cloud of rich, creamy lather to remove all traces of excess oil. For our first deep cleanse, I'm using the Henriksen Truth Juice. This everyday wash is made with hydrating orange fruit water, PHA that helps loosen and lift dead skin cells, and truth botanicals such as lemon, rosehip, goji berry, and sea buckthorn extracts. And the Yonka Lotion PS. Optimize your skincare regime with this versatile healing water that drenches your skin with the solar charged energy of 5 aromatic essential oils for purifying, toning, and invigorating effects. Skincare routine, I suggest adding a sonic scrubber to your routine. This one from Skin Gym uses bio blue light, microcurrents, and advanced ion technology to boost results for every skin type. The multi-function button allows you to choose the vibration most comfortable for your skin's needs. Use with your favorite cleanser or toner to exfoliate the surface deep but softly. This device was created to remove impurities from your pores in the most gentle and effective way and penetrate absorption with its ultrasonic vibrations. Regenerates, speeds skin cell turnaround, and brings life to any exhausted skin. For her neck, arm, and foot massage, Goddess Gang CBD Body Oil, created with organic natural oils, full spectrum CBD, and a delicate genuine rose quartz crystal, providing essential hydration. Magnesium crystals remove dead cells to create a clear, smooth, and even-toned complexion. Thank you. is created with truffles, vitamin C, and 24 karat gold. It enhances the skin's natural renewal process and diminishes hyperpigmentation while slowing down the signs of aging. Massaging the skin with the Evan Healy Cactus Beauty Elixir, an antioxidant-rich blend of nourishing desert botanicals to soothe, calm, moisturize, and illuminate even the driest of complexions. Thank you. serum with essential nutrients, superfruit complex, and olive leaf extract to keep your skin even toned, bright, and ever glowing. Contributes to an energized and firmed appearance as it works to combat puffiness and dark circles. Is complete.
Okay, my love, we're done.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Like I need to go home and take a nap.
Yes.
It felt so good. Oh my god. I look amazing.
Yes.
So it looks so good.
I'm so glad.
It looks perfected.
Yay! I'm so happy.
What was the lip stuff? It's so good.
That was fresh peach.
I've never used it, I guess.
It's so good. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for doing my
facial. Yes, of course.
I'm obsessed.
You've experienced.
I was like, I look so good. You're like, rude.
No, you look amazing.
No, I'm obsessed. It feels so good.
I'm so glad.
I've never had anyone do my ears before.
Oh my gosh.
I was literally like this.
It's like detailed.
Yes.
Detailed every little point of the body.
Even the combing.
Yes. So glad. Euphoria.
So good. It was. It really was.
I'm so
You're
glad.
Amazing.
Thank you, babe.
Of course.
Thanks for watching.
Oh my
gosh. I'm sorry. I can't get it on.
Like, didn't have to be.
I'll be you.
I brought it with me.
That was silly.
Yes.
Okay, my loves, I hope you enjoyed this facial episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below any facial recommendations you would like to see. And I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.